Hi everyone. So here's an update on the growth of our calli. The experiment that I did was I took some carrots and I cut out discs that were about 3 to 4 millimeters in thickness, and then just cut out round structures with a cork borer, and I placed them onto some carrot media. This is media that was equal amounts of auxin and cytokinin, so we were trying to induce callus growth. And so what you're seeing here, especially this one right there, there is a fairly thick layer after 4 or 5 weeks of growing. Let's see if I can get this to focus. There's actually a fairly thick green callus. Okay, so you can see there's been growth in many cases here on these. And so here is a very obvious one, and again here we have a fairly significant amount of growth of these undifferentiated cells. And so what I'm going to do next is I'm going to show it to you under the microscope. Okay, so here we are under the microscope. We can see one of these calli going to focus. This is the lowest magnification I've got right now, so let's work slowly through this. Get to focus. Okay. So we can see here the surface looks very rough. Okay, we have a lot of these undifferentiated cells on the surface. I'm going to, I'm going to start to go to a higher magnification on this. So I'm going to zoom in. Almost. There you go. Okay, so you can see individual little rounded sort of structures. Let's see if we can go into any high magnification here, or into focus. Okay. There we go. So as you can see, I'm gonna try to go to the highest magnification I can with this. As good as we're gonna get here, I think. Okay, so at this point you guys should be able to see these round structures. There's lots and lots of these round structures. Those are individual stem cells, okay? And so you can see that this callus is very much not terribly well packed. The cells are relatively separated from one another. So let me try to see if I can poke at it with something. Get some forceps out. Okay. So it's going to be a little tricky because this is very high magnification here. And so I'm going to try to poke at this thing. See if we can loosen some of these guys up a little bit. So I can tell you right now that this callus feels pretty hard. I'm just scraping the surface. The surface there. Can't do too much because this callus is sitting on media, which is relatively loose and soft, so whenever I poke at the callus, the actual whole structure, the whole carrot disc actually moves, okay? But again, what I can hopefully see here is it's a pretty green, and
by the looks of it, relatively friable looking callus. Okay, so again, cells look fairly loose. Let me try to see if I can go to higher magnification. I may need to adjust things a little bit, so give me a moment. Lowering this whole head of this microscope so I can get better focus at higher magnifications. There you go. Again, you can see very clearly we have a bunch of cells on the surface of this callus. Again, this would have been a fairly smooth cut. It would have been started out as a disc of a carrot. And what you're seeing here after about 4 to 5 weeks is growth of these dedifferentiated cells. Okay. Now let's switch over to a different plate. Zoom out a little bit so hopefully you can see a bit more of it first. Oh, it's a bit tricky with this camera. So I'm going to move this out of the way. I'm going to put in place the other plate. Move this one out of the way for now. Okay. So, what you guys are seeing here is something that looks a little bit different from what you just saw. Just a better focus. So this one is not a green callus. It's not as green as the other one we just saw. Okay. So it's more of a white callus in this case. Let's try to see if we can zoom in on this one and get a little bit more detail from it. So this one definitely looks a bit more solid. It definitely glistens a little bit more, so it's definitely a lot more compact. Try to go a little bit higher. Okay, I'm going to move it over a little bit. And again, so what you're seeing here, it's a surface that looks very, very different from the callus that we were just looking at. So again, you don't see individual cells here, at least you don't see them as being separate little structures. In here, all the cells seem to be connected to one another, making up a fairly solid sort of mass at the surface. Okay, so in this case here, we have a non-friable callus. I hope this has been interesting. See you next video.